Mesmos for me is people coming together and totally enjoying training to music. It's about the creation of communities, it's about the creation of experiences, the heart and the soul, that's the endorphins.
It's about taking somebody to a whole new level that they never thought that they could go to.
Right now, let's turn it up!
When I teach, it's just something gets unleashed and I'm just a different animal.
Last one!
Showing the world that we are back, we are live, that we can do something that no one else is brave enough to do.
Are you ready?
You guys ready to work out?
Welcome to Body Jam!
We have a lovely thing we say, it's fitness magic. The decision to film internationally, we wanted more of the trainers to be involved, the trainers to come and present with us, and then the opportunity for the instructors to be part of it, because it's really special. You know, it's really what we work towards over the 3-month period as to this little pinnacle of filming, because that's the moment when it becomes there forever. The whole process is around creating magic for the people who are going to either do it on the floor or watch it on the screen. You know, we want them to have the best experience that they can have. And that to me comes down to every little detail, every obsessing about all of the things to make it as fantastic as it can be, so their lives can be fulfilled through what we do.
We start with music. Music is the blood that flows through the beast. And to get that right, we have to get a good balance of music. Priority is given to songs that really make you feel something or just makes your heart race a little bit.
It could be something as simple as the beat dropping in the music and trying to find like the right feel and vibe where we can take the next workout.
And doing that in the moment of editing, that's really cool. That happens right at the very beginning. And just sitting there and formulating the music in such a way that brings the journey of the song alive. And I'm associating, so I'm on stage, looking through my own eyes out to the audience and imagining how they would receive this. We also have this really cool new niche, which is called LMA, and that's the Mesmos Artist.
We have always been really keen to explore and highlight up-and-coming artists, and this is a great opportunity for us to be able to create this completely unique sound that's just for and from Mesmos.
Make a bounce click. 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 Can't no more. Drop. Make a bounce. Bounce. Make a bounce. Bounce. Make a bounce click. Can't no more. Make a bounce click.
We come together here at the Mesmos International Office. We bring our ideas and we don't leave a room until we've got a track sussed.
One of the coolest things about being in the creative team is that it allows us to be super, super creative and try to innovate and come up with new things. If I see a movement that looks really cool online, I'll try and figure out how we can maybe incorporate that into our workouts, because like some of the stuff that they're doing online is just not safe at all. And then other times it's get a piece of equipment, throw some music on as loud as you can and just see what happens for 45 minutes, which is like some of the best workouts. So there's lots of different areas where you can pull inspiration.
We come down the road to the Mesmos Mecca gym and we trial it and we get real life feedback.
And there's always nerves and excitement. Yeah, I want them to hear the music and get that goosebump feeling. We need it to be a workout. It has to be a workout that is going to fulfill what they need.
We need to ensure that we are offering a workout that gives people the opportunity to get maximum results. And so it's really important for us that we test this and this workout does what it says it does.
We go away, we tweak it, and we keep that process back and forth.
To the studio, back to the rehearsal space, design, deliver, iterate, change.
And once we're really, really happy, then we take it to the creative director. And really between us as a team, it's a really solid team, and we bring that alive.
Then it's what we call sign-off.
Those that come on the filming masterclass releases are there for a reason. They're representing themselves, they're representing their countries, they're representing their clubs, they're representing their families. They're there because they are the best in the business.
I know the standard is going to be amazing. I know the athleticism is going to be amazing. Different ethnicities and culture coming together and just bringing this workout to life in a way that feels unique and authentic to them.
I'm definitely looking forward to seeing the team. We got Kenshin from Japan, super explosive, super rapid dude. I'm looking forward to Anthony Oxford from the UK. I think the last time we caught up, I was in LA for a photo shoot.
At the moment, I feel the suspense, the anticipation, just the amount of passion that's going to be in the room. It just can't be matched.
I think we teach the best as instructors and presenters when we can just let it all go and be free and bring our whole selves to the stage.
It's just the power of group exercise, the power of Les Mills classes, being kind of the orchestrator of that and being able to affect people's lives, not only for the 30 minutes or 45 minutes or the 60 minutes while we're together, but it's those when we're dying in the middle of the class, making people realize that they're stronger than they think, more confident than they feel, that they can overcome small challenges or even big challenges.
楽しいのは、やっぱり目の前のお客様の心とかが、もちろん体験もそうなんですけど、変わっていく様子が見えること。
So the technical part is more like, how do I really dial into choreography and technique to make sure that I'm just nailing that, hitting sharp where they need to, or they're fluid where they need to be, so finding that texture really well, so I can be representative of what Body Jam is, that beautiful dance.
僕自身はもうこれ
be asked to present at Les Mills Live is an absolute honor. I am just super excited about the connection. Of course, I've done the homework with choreography, technique, and coaching. I'm super excited to share my passion with body combat.
The presenters, when they arrive, they bring all the life, they bring all the energy, and you can't beat it, because basically then all the music comes alive, the choreo comes alive, and the energy that they bring is electrifying. We have a presenter meeting before the shoot starts, and that's always awesome, because there's 250 presenters. You've got this room, and it's just alive.
And that's where we give the gift of Greenstone, or Punamu, to all of the presenters. Just a little bit of New Zealand and our hearts to them, because it's a really special thing for them to think that they can bring their passion and their energy and their talent to the stage alongside the program directors and creative directors. It's very special for them, and so we like to acknowledge that right at the start.
We want to announce the paper.
He announced it, and it was just like an overwhelming feeling of just like gratitude and excitement, because at first I was like, don't cry, and then everyone started cheering, and then yeah, everyone just started cheering, and it felt so much like love and support from everybody. It wasn't just like Jackie saying it and then moving on, it was just like everybody really supported me for it, so I was really grateful and super happy. My gosh, what does Les Mills mean to me? It's everything. It's my life. Like when people ask me, what do you like to do outside of the gym, outside of Les Mills? I really struggle to give them an answer. I'm like, I don't know. Everything to do with Les Mills is what I love. As much as I wanted to drive to become a presenter, an ambassador, didn't know if I could get there. But now that I am here, doors are wide open. You just never know.
Hi.
Every masterclass shoot is challenging. Each shoot presents its own challenges. With London Live and a big event-based filming like that, it's just the scale of it. The part of the venue we were using was 8,000 square metres. We had 10 cameras. There was just under 100 crew in total. There was just under 500 individual lights. Audience, we had just under 2,000 people in the equipment classes, and consequently that's a lot of smart tech equipment as well. So the venue has a major impact on the creative direction that the entire shoot takes. You're working with whatever the venue looks like. With Shanghai or Amsterdam or Sydney, we had an architectural building to begin with, but the London venue, it's pretty much a bare box. We do lots of 3D CAD planning and modelling, but you can't beat that moment when you actually turn a camera on and you actually look at what you've got and you go, bang, okay, there's camera one, there's camera two, there's camera three. This is actually what our set looks like. Does it look right? Is it gonna work? Is it gonna serve the purpose? You still wanna have that moment where you've seen it like that and you go, we're all good.
You know, we've got some presenters presenting for the very first time, so if I'm feeling good beforehand, I wanna make sure that like the rest of the team are feeling mellow, relaxed, chilled, ready to go so that they can just have so much fun.
You know, I'm so excited to be up there and just feeling the fire of these releases. There's actually no feeling like it. The electric energy in the room, there is nothing quite like a live experience with that excitement and the anticipation from the audience. They're just so hyped up.
You get the best of both worlds. You've got the live experience of the Les Mills Lives, the big stage energy, but then you've got the whole filming professional process as well. And those two things just colliding together is just such an amazing experience. It's something that you can't really describe except it just being absolutely sick.